keys right up here.
Yep.
I always leave it out until we get ready to start. That way, we don't have any inadvertent bumps or anything.
Yeah. Put that in there. All right. Where was I? Master switch on. Ignition switch start.
Okay, you're still clear.
Clear prop. Key. I put it in backwards.
Maybe I got the wrong key in there. It's the one that was in the book.
Yeah. It did give me a little bit of trouble last time, too. You
have to wiggle it a little bit, maybe.
Didn't give me this much trouble.
9.8 175. That's what it is. Cap 1495. You put that down because I'll forget and say 1497 if I'm not careful.
It is not letting me turn.
Really?
It goes in. It
doesn't want to go fine today for some reason. Yeah.
This one won't even go in.
Turn the right way around.
I thought it went this way, but let's try the other way. No, it doesn't want to go that way. First off, are these the same key?
Use the one that's worn. It's kind of like only messing with the shiny knobs.
Yeah. This one, which one looks more worn to you?
No, the one you got in your hand looks like it.
This one?
I don't know. That looks like it might be a...
It might be different lengths.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, okay. Well, that explains why this is the only one that goes in. It does not explain why it won't turn. System that stops the key from being turned if I forgot to do something.
No, that's
okay.
And that's the only set of keys we got, right?
I believe so. The ones that was in the book, yeah.
And that should also be the one that operates the door.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's why there's two. This is the door key. Let's just try this again. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's try that again. Clear prop.
Throttle. good idea, just it's a minor thing, but good idea to turn your strobes on when you enter an active runway. Then turn them off when you get across.
Right.
It's more critical at night because people all of a sudden say, oh, there's something there.
Now we have a tailwind right now. We'll be steering this direction. Clear both ways with taxi, right?
Yep. And with the wind right behind you, where do you want your elevator positioned?
Sorry, what was that?
With the wind right behind you, where do you want
your... 31-1-320-13, deck 25, clear left.
Where do you want your elevator position? The wind right behind you.
Down, right?
And
the wind's
down.
I'll push the tail down.
Yeah.
No, go ahead.
Tail up. Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, because you want the tail, you want the wind to lift the tail.
Yeah.
You want it back. That way it keeps the nose wheel glued to the ground.
Just go. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking there.
Okay, and there's traffic. You just cleared the land.
Yep.
But we got to do a run up first.
I think anyone will mind if we just do a run up, we need to face the wind anyway, so we'll do
it. Yeah, you do need to. Always face into the wind is not maybe so critical on these, but you get into bigger engines, they like to stay cool.
Yeah. Briefing was complete. Doors and windows, flashlights set. Yep. Time record. this, obviously, carb heat, yep. And then full throttle, make sure it's full. Engine, we'll make sure it's green. Rotate at 55. Do we have an obstacle to clear?
I'll tell you when they're clear of it. It's down there somewhere.
Okay, so we're gonna go up. It's about 60 knots. Once we're clear of that, we'll go to BY 75, clear of all obstacles, and we have 60 knots. We'll put the flaps up.
Okay.
And the part I didn't mention is that we're gonna line up on the runway, and we're gonna put brakes on, full power, check everything's good, and then release.
Okay. Now, you're allowed to do 57 until you clear the obstacle, assuming the obstacle is only 50 or 100 feet high.
Okay.
You can keep 57 in that initial part of the climb, and then basically you're going to be at 60 by the time you get to 100 feet anyway.
Yeah.
But I'll call you clear of the obstacle, and then you go ahead and transition to 60 if you're there already.
Okay. Switch over to tower.
Okay.
Line up.
All right.
Clear takeoff for runway 31.
Chase, runway 31, Billard.
And Billard traffic, Cherokee 12140 Tango is about 3.5 miles to the east at 3,000, transitioning to the northeast out to the VOR. Billard traffic.
He's no factor. Where's the helicopter going? He's just overflying, right?
There's that.
That the state police coming back.
All right, we'll get flaps. Oh, this flaps one.
Okay.
Billard traffic, Cap 1495 is on final, runway 31, touch and go, Billard.
I'll be on stop and go.
Stop and go, yeah. And correction for Billard, that's a stop and go, Cap 1495, Billard. Alright, flaps two.
Okay.
The 100-foot right at the beginning there.
Yeah, right, just this side of the stripes.
Okay.
Where the giant tree is.
Flaps three.
Okay, flaps three. So you need to be about, maybe 125, 150 feet above the runway at that point.
All right.
And pretty close to 62 knots.
And Billard traffic, Cherokee 12140 Tango, 6 miles to the northeast.
Bye.
Billard traffic.
And Billard traffic, Lifestyle Helicopter is about 2-3 miles to the southwest of 2000, going westbound into St. Francis Hospital.
Okay, a little power to get up there. And you're
there.
Clear of the obstacle. Keep your speed up. Nice.
Okay,
just sort of normal braking. We gotta have enough room to take off.
Alright.
I'm gonna pull your flaps up for you. And let's try a soft field takeoff.
All right, a soft field takeoff.
Yep. So
you ready?
10 degrees here for flaps.
Yep.
Okay, the flaps are set at 10.
All right. All go.
All go.
Do we have an obstacle at the edge here?
No.
No, okay.
Okay, there's airborne. Accelerate. To by 60, so go ahead and plan.
Pops up.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
Okay, this will be a full stop and no flaps.
No flaps, full stop. Billard traffic, Cap 1495 turning left crosswind, runway 31, Billard traffic. Well, this guy's making me a little nervous here. I'm gonna pause my climb here.
That's, yeah, okay, I got him.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, we're good.
Yeah, we can go ahead. Is he going to the hospital over there? I don't know where the hospital is here.
Yeah, try to stay at it to peak as much as I can, honestly.
Yeah. Okay, go ahead and turn downwind if you want to, kind of right. Get away from him. I've still got him over here. He's lower than us now.
All right, I'll make my call. Miller traffic, cap 1495 is on left downwind, runway 31. Go ahead. No flaps landing. My favorite. I don't practice them too often, really.
Well, I've had to do them for real on this one.
Oh, you have?
Yeah, I had a total electrical failure.
Oh, gosh.
And back then there was an airport at State Line in Kansas City. And I landed over there and kept the engine running. Told my cohorts, I said, here's all the brakes. If it gets away from you, here's how you shut it down.
Yeah.
I went in to call the tower by phone over at Executive. And told him what I was doing. He says, okay, just come up and circle about 3 miles northeast of the field. And I'll give you a green light. So he did. We landed. No problem. Okay, seat belt, shoulder harness.
Good.
Check fuel selector valves on both still. Mixture rich. Carburetor heat on.
Yep.
Autopilot's not here. And no flaps. So you're at 65 to 75 knots, and that's a checklist.
All right.
Gears down and welded.
All right. Gotta make my call here. Bailey traffic, cap 1495 is on a left base, runway 31, Billard.
That was a temporary waypoint, so when we shut the electrical off, it'll go away.
Oh, okay, good. Don't want other people to have it?
Nope, don't want other people to have it. Don't want them to know where we've been.
Billard traffic, cap 1495, turning final, runway 31, full stop. Billard.
Yeah, I gotta get old Tate started on the 182 here.
Who?
Tate, maybe. I think he's in Lawrence unit.
Oh, huh. I don't know. I met
cadet.
Him. Oh, okay, maybe.
He's got a private, but no high performance, so I gotta do high performance. He's gotta have 25 landings in the 182.
Well, hopefully someday you'll be teaching me on the 182.
Well, I hope so.
I'd love to fly that. I'd love to own that plane, but I don't know if that's ever going to be in the picture. Those things are expensive.
Yeah, it's about $450,000, that's what I understand, when they were new. I don't know what they're worth now.
Yeah.
But not much less than that for the G1000.
Yeah.
Okay. 65 to 75. What's that? Now some things are going to happen a little fast. For lineup. Now we're gonna have a little bit of a flat angle here. Now keep it end up down the runway. Okay. Very nice. If you can make it on the sea there without smoking the tires or something, we can do that.
All right.
Nicely done. Good flight.
Thank you.
Have to find the holy water I put in the car there. Bless you with that. Or maybe some Gatorade or something.
come to a stop here.
Okay, laps are on.
Call here. Biller traffic, cap 1495 is clear runway 31 at Charlie 1. Biller. Alright. So we are Charlie 1, we're going to take Charlie back and cross 36.
And then right into the...
Right there.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're there.
Do we have a checklist after landing? Flaps up.
After landing. Okay.
Our taxi the light on.
Flaps are up. Carburetor heat cold.
Yep.
Lights as required. Turn them off. Yeah, maybe better leave them on until we get across 36. Mixture lean.
All right.
I'll just lean it out some. And pedo heat off if it wasn't already.
Yep, it's off.
After right. Landing's done.
I'll make another crawl here. Biller traffic, cap 1495, taxiing back to the T-hangars via Charlie. Biller.
The helicopter's gone off to greener pastures, looks like. Nobody else around but us.
Right into the sun.
Yep.
Okay, I see the whole chart.
Okay. I don't see anybody coming. Don't hear anybody.
Okay. So, no traffic. Don't see anything. Check our fish finder. Nothing there. Biller traffic, cap 1495, crossing runway 36 at Charlie. Biller. Still not seeing any traffic.
Nope, I think good.
All right. Nothing here. Lights off.
Okay.
All right, do our secure checklist.
Time for the secure checklist. No cure like a secure. All right, securing the aircraft. Parking brake set.
Parking brake is set.
Okay, transponder 1200.
Good.
It is. ELT 121.5.
Oh, touch screens.
Yeah.
I don't hear anything.
Hear anything. Okay, throttle idle.
Throttle idle.
Avionics power and switches off.
Avionics